Lawmaker who is running for Congress was arrested last night, accused of drunk driving. Democratic State Senator Dave Minn posted on Facebook that he was charged with DUI. He was arrested just before 11 o'clock last night near the state capitol. CHP, which is in charge of Capitol security, made the arrest. He was booked into the Sacramento County Jail and released this morning. Minn is running for a congressional seat in Orange County.